But I think we're going to try to get Virgil up here to go on the harp for a minute or two, and maybe you can knock it out in the end of the set. How's that? Virgil, pick up your harps and come on, buddy. You're on now. This is Diane Berry, Virgil Holman from Amarillo, Texas. Yeah. He's 107 years old, but he don't look.
He is not. This is my daddy. Did I tell y'all that? This is my daddy, Virgil Holman.
I've done this number a couple of times. I think I learned this song when I was 5 years old.
Show in Claude, Texas to mark the grand opening of an old theater they renovated. So we went over there, my whole family, my mama, my daddy, my brother Joe, and my sister Dan, and we got to play on stage, and Channel 4 was there, and they interviewed my daddy and videotaped the family. We were on 10 o'clock news that night, but I'll never forget what the gentleman asked my daddy. He said, how many people do you have in your family, Mr. Holman? And my daddy says, I have a five-piece family.
Well, back then, you know, this little girl started performing when she was two. That's where. And then she grew up to three, and then she really got to perform at three. And everybody done like this. Ruined her for life. Instant port.
You get an encore on Rubber Dolly. You're really up there too.
Thank you.
shows, and there's always some guy playing a harmonica about 3 miles up the way there. And it's sad, you know. So it sounds something like this.
Soldiers joy in that part.
This is Tim coming to old Old South, it used to be called the 8th of January. It's been swapped.
We don't have enough for everybody. I'll take more.